Hi, this is Kevin with iHost Networks, and in this video I'll show you how to clone or duplicate a product for your eStore. This is a great time saver if you need to add a bunch of similar products to your store. If you'd like to follow along, just make sure that you're logged in as a store admin. Alright, to clone a product, it's very easy, so all you need to do is go up and press the Catalog tab at the very top, then on the left, select Products. Then you just need to checkmark a product that you wish to clone, and then to the right you'll need to type in a new SKU number or product number for your product. And you can use alphanumeric characters including the hyphen. So I'm going to call this test, and then before I hit the clone button, I just want to make a quick note that you generally want to clone a product that's been fully set up, so it has all the product information, any images, any options, and shipping information included. Otherwise, if you clone a partially set up product, you'll have to re-enter that information. Alright, so go ahead and press the clone button, and this will take you to the general info for the product. So all you need to do is make any minor text modifications, such as changing the name, short description, long description, and even editing the images. Then once you're done, you can go back and then press the Save Changes button at the bottom. Alright, one other thing that you can use the clone tool for is to change a SKU number for the product. So once you clone a product with a new SKU number, you can go back and then delete the original product. Alright, that's it. Hopefully you found this video helpful, and thanks for watching.